Fine, I don't care. There's no other places in this region. How do I go back? Oh, great, right, this one. Power. Yeah, yeah, I fix that, right? Yeah, I fix that. Even at like half power, we still run the city fine. Hurry up. Oh yeah, it's one garbage truck as well. I'll spend some money on that as well. So I'll get one more when the hour hits. There's three fire trucks now for 5,000 people. That works. I'm sure that's fine. Earn extra money. Expand your fire coverage to neighboring cities. No, screw the neighboring cities. They can fend for themselves until they're my cities. How many things? Oh, zero. Awesome. No, I'll still max it out, just in case. Because we still have to go all the way over here for some stuff. Fine. This is $14,000. Wait, are we full on this? Like, are we full on coal? No, we're not. Screw off then. How much coal's here? We got to get rid of the freight. I should just place these sort of trucks. Alright, $3,000? Fine. I'll get three of them. So that's 9,000. And 3 times 3 equals 9,000. What's this one house doing here? This house is like, I'm surrounded by homeless people in park. Why is this park thinking? There's a park thinking. We are geniuses in this town. We made parks think. Actually, I don't know if that. Maybe it's an alien park. Maybe. Maybe parks are actually all aliens. All those people. Aren't they happy? One day, I'll destroy this. That is fine, actually. I am okay with you running low on coal or oil. I'm just struggling to stay in business. Like, we're running out. I got some barrels. Oh no, we're still using it all up. We're using it all. Oh my god. Oh my god. We're still using it all. We're still. We're refilling. Refilling! We're running out of business! We don't have enough supplies! Oh, that's a. Okay, there you go. That's obviously what they're all thinking. Which was it? 17,000? Getting all these numbers mixed up. Yeah, it is. That's something I actually want, though. You know. What does this do? Does that add power? Let's see, if I put this right here. That's our pumping power outfit. No. No, it does not. What? Huh. Well, that's really what I needed. Firstly, well, you know what I was thinking right now? I was thinking, what if UFOs come down? That would be the greatest. What are you doing? Why are you abducting my people? Why are people running towards the abduction? Okay, they abduct anyone. It's acquiring knowledge. So I'm acquiring knowledge. See, no one's there. How many people are there running away? There's no one being sucked up. Why is that an eyeball? What? He exploded it! What the hell? What douches? They are actually ghosts. Don't wanna go, Abel. It's them little green men. I hope they come in peace. They just blew up a building! Do you think they really came in peace after they blow up a building? Idiot. No, maybe he slept with the alien's wife. You never look at the alien's point of view, do ya? Yeah, they go, whoa, those aliens are made of bricks, and you just think of that. What was actually the human's fault? You didn't think of that. I know you didn't think of that, because I only think of that. Because I'm insane. And only insane people think of that. I'm getting very angry when the audio is, like, broken. But grab a star to become a problem. Fine, I will do it with that, that. What am I singing? Go faster. I just want it all to go at the fastest speed possible. I want there to be a setting, just like a setting that says go fastest speed possible, you pricks. And then it goes fastest speed possible, then pricks. Very simple. What? What's the difference? Wait, hold on. If we add this, does that mean we got French-looking buildings? Maybe. Why am I not getting money? One crime committed per day. Wait. Three. Oh, okay. That's seven. Hey, you're a criminal. Wait, where'd you go? A criminal left. No, that's another criminal. Oh, come back. See? Yeah, well, you know, there's a clinic on the other side of the city. Go there. I'll get one of those. And then I'll get another. Okay, apparently not. Apparently I will not get another. How is everybody's happiness in me? Industrial So apparently they're going up, but the one people, or the only type of industrial here is, no, okay, they're just alternates. Need workers, we like the new city buildings, freight shipments are profitable. Alright, what's this? Low wealth commercial. This is good. There's too much crime right now, right here. We like new city buildings. Concerned about crime. So crime is their main concern. They love everything, but still going down for some reason. That's just gonna be more. That's all I'm meant to do. Residential people. Low wealth. They're a good place to shop. There's a lot of fun things to do. We like new city buildings. People keep dying. It's horrible. Too many injuries. I'll go to the hospital. Same for medium. Didn't like this. That kid's dope. Couldn't go to school. Actually, that's a good point. Let's add a school. 60,000. We'll get that soon. We'll add a school. Add a school right here. Oh, okay, we already have it. I didn't notice it. I was like, this isn't working yet. let's do this. School bus stop here, 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 here. And in case there's any people in industrial site or any kids living at factories, I can go to school too. Good, I'm glad the petition to build that got approved before even or after I started building it. Six a.m. to 3 p.m. That's a long school day. 6 a.m. to 3 p.m. God, it's long. My school goes to 9 to 3:45. So I don't know what these guys are. These kids are trooping through the day. There's gonna be one bus to add it all. Actually, how much is this bus? $3,000. Two buses to do it all. Aren't I the greatest mayor of all time? So what time is it? It's 7 a.m. How many kids are at school right now? 52 students out of 150. Oh, okay. That's a lot more students now. Yeah, I know. The school's overcrowded. Or, well, actually, that'd be also the school's gonna be overcrowded, because that means more kids go to school, they would get, like, less education. I don't know. But I know you need, I know the classrooms are full. I don't have money, though. Oh, that'd be so awesome if you get like, socialized healthcare. That'd be actually kind of cool. Like, you raise the taxes, but then people get free healthcare. And everybody loves it, because free healthcare is awesome. I love being able to go to doctors and be like, yo, dog, I need a checkup. And I'd be like, here you go, guys. And I'm like, thanks, man. How much that cost? And I'd be like, nothing, bro. And I'd be like, that's sweet. And then, yeah, what are these guys? These guys are just going in circles. Ooh. This is a nifty looking building. I've tried for my favorite. Oh yeah, I got the worst mayor achievement for, which is have 24 hours of people having under 25% rating of me. And that's because I forgot to give them water and power. Apparently I didn't need that type of stuff. Why is this road here? Where Bulldo's at? There's even a house there. But now we can add a house. Yes. Maybe someone wants to sit there. Sit there. Go there. Live. Live free and prosper. Yeah. It's not $10,000. Okay. Well, now we can have more students. The more students, better life is. Ask me later. I'm busy right now. There are more cars on the road than people. Just like, let's get some buses already. That is actually impossible, but okay. And yeah, one day I'll get buses. One day. One of these days, these buses are gonna drive all over you. And then you'll be really scared because these buses are driving on you. Under construction. This is another building! That's better and bigger and scarier. How's the water situation? Water. Water's fine. There's one water pump powering the city for 5,668 people. I power. Power is fine. How's coal doing? Coal started to get stocked up. Yeah, definitely started to get stocked up with coal. That's not good. 5 months of supply. And oh, that's 5 months of supply. Oh, God. Oh, we're not exporting yet. We're using it locally. Okay, get out of here. Get this coal out of here. It's probably a big reason why we're not getting any money anymore. I guess. Maybe, hopefully. Yeah, there we go. Everything's starting to go away. Murder on the loose. That probably means we need Police cars, it's 30,000. It's also 30,000. Let's get the first one. Speed, nice, spiffy. When you get $30,000? Yeah, man. Actually, let's raise the taxes, 12%. We'll be British Columbia here. British Connecticut. British Connecticut. It's probably annoying, isn't it? I assume so. I'm gonna assume so. Cause that's what I do. Anytime today, that'd be great if I can get some money. I feel like even though this is the fastest speed, I feel it's still too slow. There we go. I feel that's still way too slow. What's that sign say? Police. National. Now, if you're playing a game on the Google Earth game where you get plopped in a random place and then you have to find out where you are, this would be very confusing because I'm pretty sure we're in America right now. You're like, find clues. French flag. Oh, we're obviously in France. Nope. No, we're not. I think we're in France. Stupid. Jail cells. Lock up all those people. Have police capture the first criminal. Yay! Police. This is, oh, they're getting robbed. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Anyways, any buildings? Two abandoned, one rubble. Can you tell me? Rubble, where are you? Nothing anymore. It's all industrial. Actually, I probably should check why. That's probably a good reason. Yeah, maybe we should get a couple police cars. Yes, come on. $13,000. We'll soon get to our goal. Of 15,000. Yes. 7. Ah, there we go. Perfect. Shelby is a decreaser large shop. So, okay. Yeah, fire. I probably should upgrade that still a little bit. I like these bridges. We are on the coast, so we can have a port here that could travel. Then we could travel. Then we can ship stuff from city to city. What's this? Yeah, that will change. One death per day. That's amazingly good. Well, I will end this episode here, and we'll be back later. Bye.